tell me, does a flower in the shade ever feel a little jealousy? Does it ever go away? All I want is you to answer me right now. Just dance with me right now. Just dance with me right now. Promise I am not your enemy. I just need another memory. That's all I want. 'Cause all I want is you.
Yeah, whoop.
Minute
wank, dude. Nice. Oh, dude. Oh, miraculous ladybug. Marionette, come back.
Oh, not real Pikmin, dude. Okay, bye.
What? Wait, you can't just like fucking say that and leave, dude. There's gotta be something cool with him. All right.
Why can't I throw the rope on this? Oh, you gotta jump.
Yeah, it looks like a distance thing. Again, dude. Stinky shoes.
What's this?
Wait, this is fucked. Oh, you could kill him!
Don't kill the ant anyway. Stick.
That's so fucked up. Seems like you can only do it every, like, two jumps. You can kill him. You see there's less in this line. Wait, is there a cutscene? Nah, I want enough as an achievement, because you see how there's less of them now? And there's only a certain amount of ants you can kill them all. Nah, maybe not. But yeah, see, there's two here, and there's, like, nothing. When before, they were like, by one, hurrah, hurrah. Don't want to kill the ants! Oh my god, I'd be here all day until the goddamn sun came out.
Stop killing the fucking ants.
Woohoo! Dude, this, like, the scale, it really does make you seem like you're a little smaller, friend.
Did you build a treehouse?
Yeah, with a goddamn window the size of an ant.
There are windows.
That's what I just said. It was Rose, dude. He's rhyming. I'm telling you, only the best. I just like slow mo watch it go down, like the blankest face on my face. So I know. Oh, by an inchy, dude. I'm poggers, dude. Oh.
Mine.
Now jump off of it. I'll be like a hang glider. I didn't say fart with it, dude. That was close. Well, let's get out of here, Peter. Does it come back?
I
or you just like, you just ruin our own the airplane.
Can do anything, those buggers.
Yeah, biggers. Boinkies? Boinkus? Boinkus? Dude, Cody, relax, dude. Speaking of Miraculous Ladybug, literally just stole Spider-Man. Is that all pot lid? Osway, let's go! I was gonna laugh and nothing happened.
Hey, look, Cody, a door.
A door in a tree? I don't like it.
Okay. Alright, you stay here.
Yes, I can.
I need your like double-sized cheeks to fucking hold the door down anyway.
Maybe there's someone inside who can help us.
Really?
Not only is he like bigger, but I think Clay's heavier than what, right? It's like denser.
Come on, it might be a shortcut to the house.
Got some scrawny arms too. Monka S, Ryan's character.
No one.
If it's a squirrel, it's mine. No, it's mine.
I could come to
my dick.
House. What's your business there?
There. Pulls out his kalash and just ends us. Whoa! If only I had my hammer. Well, that was a good game on lasted.
Yeah, the end.
Same joke twice. You're gonna see it three more times. Oh, he's trying to cork one out.
Why the glass jar?
Well, at least we can see through it.
Oh, that's okay. We're imprisoned, but the view is amazing.
That is true. Great graphics. I'm trying to make an Inside Out joke, but I forgot the main character, Max, or something.
Dad,
I'm forgetting the name of the little girl in Inside Out.
Morton.
Yeah, I think your dad's having a goddamn smoke.
By, Dr. Hakim. He says that it's important to forgive each other.
And you can tell she listened to Dr. Hakim, because look at those ears.
You can become friends again.
Yeah, he's loving it, dude.
If you want, you can borrow the book.
Oh, what? Mocha S! What did we just come back to?
Been better, but I'm okay.
That's charming. You like how you have like 9 ropes on you and just like a little thing on my hand? What? It's a goddamn society!
What? The wasps?
Oh my god, we're gonna have a wasp war.
Yeah, you can have the wasps, I'll have the hugging squirrels.
I think I'm good on that one, Chief.
We'll see you, Sage.
Ryan's one with a pencil.
You got it, Chief.
Yeah, Chief. Have I always said I love Squirrel Tales? What? I'm dead. Goodbye. Oh, you're dead. Goodbye. Dude, this is fucked. You guys enjoying this? You guys watching? No, really.
Why don't they die? Maybe they have
so yes, I'm the general, you're the fat one, and Ryan's the silver one.
Let's find out.
What the fuck?
Abort.
The pencil one's Ryan. I'm the general.
I don't know about that one.
Okay.
Yeah, you?
Yeah.
Oh, just absolutely god-awful. You think you'd take him if you're a doll? Oh my god, look at that. Knief.
Get to the house.
Yeah.
Yes.
We can get
too bad.
You there.
Well, price it kills us.
That's very kind.
On one condition.
What do you mean?
Follow me.
All right.
Okay. This game took a weird turn, but it's cool.
Want to go?
Been there, we go.
Fucking squirrel.
What's wrong? Play the squirrel gang.
Real hoarders.
I thought she was gonna say something else. Oh, dick.
Those sneaky rodents.
We can hear you.
Look, our family photo.
Oh, that red one's cool. Cody kind of reminds me of like a young Michael from the GTA 5 campaign. Oh, is that soda?
Well, he used to love that underwear.
What? What?
They got TV?
Man, I love bees, but wasps can go get my smelly as far as I'm concerned.
The wasps have invaded our tree and wiped out most of our tribe.
What?
You two must kill them.
That's what I was gonna say.
Crazy creatures, you nuts.
Crazy creatures. Wait, is this turned to like an FPS game? Do you get like a shotgun?
Against a whole swarm of them, surely we'll die. That's why you're going to need these. My latest in cyber hazelnut technology.
So wait, we're getting guns, dude. Ah, oh, honey gun.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, I think I like mine too. Game of the year 2021, fuck it.
We sent in an undercover
rocket launcher.
As planned, the wasps believed the robot.
And it's honey, you're pogging.
But instead of wiping out the wasps, our agent was seduced by its power and switched sides.
So, kill the wasps and the agent in the robot, and we'll help you get to the house. Understood?
Yeah, sure.
I like how it's you see inside is a bunch of matches. That's really cool. Dude, I'm TF2 soldier. Let's play games. I can't tell if it's supposed to be more like a sniper or more like a rocket launcher. And I hope it doesn't only work if I hit honey.
Well, you wouldn't have to if you'd cleaned out the hive.
Nice.
What hive?
Remember, in the real world, in our tree. I asked you so many times, and you promised to get rid of it.
Yeah, fine. But we wouldn't even be here if you hadn't knocked on the squirrel's door.
Well, at least they're gonna lead us to the house.
Yeah, otherwise they'd still be in a tree.
You believe that? I don't trust those squirrels.
Squirrels?
Believe me, that was a blessing.
Nice!
Well, shouldn't it?
At least my underwear is now a sophisticated part of a flying machine.
Oh, I sincerely doubt it can fly.
Of course you do.
Gah. Yeah, gah. Scurvy, flurry.
Wait, to get back to my real body? So that we can get divorced.
Oh, yeah, dude. Too. Yeah, me three, even. He's gone.
May, what now?
I guess it's time to kill some wasps.
What? Alone?
Don't worry, we've got...
You mean these homemade squirrel DIY drill baz or tap shiky things?
Nice.
How powerful they are. Let's drill baz.